Mga igsoon kong mga kaparian, diocesan and religious sisters and brothers, our lay representatives from the different religious organizations and movements and from the different parishes of our diocese, those who are joining us through live stream, brothers and sisters in Christ, mayong buntag kanatong tanan. At this crazy mass and renewal of priestly vows, let us reflect on a challenging reality that we face today. Our world today has been described as having lost the sense of the divine. The gospel we heard today reminds us that we are laborers and that we also need to harvest. My brother priests, often we think of our work for God as mere sowing of the seed. Sometimes we look at our work of evangelization as mere sowing, as spreading, as proclaiming. That is true of every evangelization. However, sowing is too limited an image of our Christian mission. Let us not forget that we are called to be laborers of the vineyard or wheat field, as the case may be. This means that we did not plant the seeds. It is the Lord who sows. Faith is grace coming from God. He has planted this faith in each and every individual. He calls each and every one to faith in Him. What we need to do as laborers is to harvest this faith for the Lord. Kaparian, tugod kay kita mga mamumuoman sa parasan sa atong Ginoo, dili unta kita magbuhat ingog tag-iya sa parasan. Baton gayon unta kita pagtahod sa mga tao kansang pagtuo atong angay galmon. Dakong tulubago ng atong gidawat sa dihang misanong kita sa tawag sa Dios aron mahimong mamumuo. Kay dili man kita ang nagtanom, ang pingan yun unta nato ang mataglugas. Kay dili man kita ang magpatubo sa karnero, bantayan yun unta nato ang matag-usa.
Siya sa amay na bigat ng karangalan.
Let us not neglect our prayers, my brother priests, my dear sisters and brothers in Christ. Only by prayers will we hear and understand the Lord's will for us. Only by prayers will our actions be guided and our work bear fruit.
lalo na sa Krisma.
Wala na ang alam sa mga masakit.
Wala na alam sa mga kahit.
O Diyos, Ikaw mo ang tuburan sa tanang kahingkod o kauswagan sa kasantos. Kaluyi kining pagdawat, kaluyi pagdawat kining halad pasalamat nga kanimo gihalad sa manipayong simbahan. Pinaagi ning among pagtuaw. Sa sinugdan imo gisugo ang yuta pagpaturok og daghan nga mga kahoyng mabungahon. Aron kini himuon nga santos nga Krisma. Ngang olyo muhatag og kasanag sa among panagway.